If you watched CTV News, you were there for breaking news.
Shots have been fired near Hornby and Helmkin.
And the hunt for the gunman.
A suspect is now in custody after a brazen shooting in downtown Vancouver.
For local breaking news, turn to CTV News Vancouver.